The Saint Lucia Tourist Board says, as with any other issues relating to crime, it is concerned about the latest U.S. Department of State report, which cited awful police killings as one of the main human rights breaches in Saint Lucia. The Tourist Board is worried about the likely impact of the assessment on the tourism industry that is already grappling with global economic changes. According to the board, when developments like the publication of the latest U.S. State Department human rights report occur in St. Lucia, it diverts the board's attention from efforts to maintain a sustainable industry.
It's always an issue of concern for us. Whenever it hits the media, it diverts us from the normal practice of promoting the destination, and we have to get into mitigating the fallout of some of those issues. So crime, regardless of the source, is always a challenge for us, and it's one of those threats that we would like to see go away, but we know will always be with us, and it's for us to rise above that and continue to focus on promoting the destination.
The Tourist Board is currently in the process of implementing a strategic plan, and Tuesday the organization convened a one-day consultation to update its members on the measure. The strategic plan addresses a number of factors, among them latest changes in world trends and their impact on the tourism industry.
It's really discussion of the strategic direction for the next 5 years. We've taken a look at all of the factors that affect the industry and also the performance of the Tourist Board as an organization. So we're looking at what our strategic direction would be with regard to marketing, with regard to market intelligence, with regard to special events, and also our resource planning. And the whole objective is to ensure that, given all the challenges that exist in the wider world, that we remain effective and continue to attract a flow of arrivals that can make the tourism industry and economic development in St. Lucia continue on a sustainable path.
The strategic plan has already been submitted to the board of directors for review. Tourism is St. Lucia's main foreign exchange earner, and the United States is the island's main tourist market, followed by the United Kingdom. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.